Thank you. Of your presence, the times we were sharing in your residence. You could have all my dead presidents. You got me so emotional, untypical. You got me flipping up my logicals. Now I'm losing all my mentals. Without a thought or doubt in my mind, I give you everything I'm mine. Define love divine. Give me your trust, believe in me. You and I, till we die, can't deny. You know you'll be fly. Reminiscing about the past, back in the day when you and I were one. Nothing in the world could cover up the sun. Looking up into the stars and wondering who we are. I'm living in the past, looking out for a glimpse of you. Searching high and low and asking why and how. The best thing in my life had to go and wow. I'm left alone with an incurable condition for the last 5 years. It's my soul on the day that I was scorned. The way my heart was torn, I never would have thought that I could get myself to mourn. For the loss of a loved one, gain of another, I see a new light and feel the love of a brother. Homies for life, we called it cool like a fool, only to discover that there's no real jewel. So what am I to do with the no-win situation at hand? I guess it's time for me to rough it. As time goes by, the more I remember the girl I let go, the girl, the pretender. She was a young little girl so insecure, wanted to find acceptance, her heart so pure. She dressed the part, and acted the part, but there really wasn't nothing to set her apart. Apart from the crowd, so loud and proud, endowed, she ended up a girl to shroud.
Just get. Thank you.